Thank you.
Oh, you're so nice, and I was so nervous, and I had no reason to be, because you're always nice here at Green Note. I've been playing here since the Toy Hearts. I used to be in a band with Toy Hearts with my dad and my sister, and Amy and Risa have been so kind to us over the years, so we've been playing here a long time, and I still get nervous. It's not in Birmingham, where we just used to be treated like crap. Last time, oh jeepers, there's been some interesting gigs. I need to write this all down, I swear. But we're going to play you a song now. I guess I should introduce my dad, for those of you who don't know. He's here on this pedal steel guitar. The reason I'm up here today, everyone's like, why do you play country? Why do you even like it? I love country music. I grew up listening to Hank Williams and Patsy Cline, Lefty Frizzell, Ray Price. I love all that old 1950s country music, and it's all because of this man here. I call him my daddy cool. He's wearing his beautiful Stetson open road hat. Make him welcome Stuart Johnson on the pedal steel guitar. He can make you cry with that play. We're going to play you now a song by a guy called Justin Tubb. He has a very famous father called Ernest Tubb, who's a big country legend. And you can go to the Ernest Tubb record shop over in Nashville, and I think Memphis have got one. And I don't know, they steal your monies. I've been up this road today. I came back £35 poorer with 3 vinyl records I probably don't need. But I love old vinyl music, and I've got my new record on vinyl, which arrived today. Which was not close or anything to the launch, but I love vinyl, and this is where I heard this song, so I hope it's a real old rock and roll song, really, and this is one called 5 Minutes of the Latest Blues. 5 minutes on the hour, every hour on the hour, 5 minutes of the latest blues. Just to see.